Psalm 5, verse 3. In the morning, Lord, you hear my voice. In the morning, I lay my request before you and wait expectantly. Here's the key word that I want to give you in this passage. It needs to be consistent. Everybody say that word, consistent, okay? So we've got to grasp this. Communication with God becomes a pattern of our communication with other people. We are to be honest and intimate with God. We have to learn to be honest and intimate with people. We come to that point of making exchanges with God. That's what communication is. It is a giving and a receiving between two individuals. And then also, it's something that has to be consistent. The psalmist David said, in the morning. Some translations give us this sense that it's every morning. There's a consistency to it, Lord. You hear my voice in the morning. I lay my request before you and wait expectantly. Now, let me just submit this for a response from you. Would you agree that if you have communication with someone that is honest and intimate, and it's a good exchange between you and them, and it's consistent, would your relationship get better? Of course it would. So there's the pattern with God that now needs to become the pattern with us as well. So we have to grasp the fact that communication breaks down if we don't follow that pattern.